Hello everybody, Lurks here, welcome to my channel, and today how to transfer a large video clip from your computer to your iPhone with no loss of quality. Now I'm not sure if you're aware, but you cannot copy video clips or files directly to your iPhone. So if I go onto my computer here, I've got my Apple iPhone plugged in. I want to copy this video clip from my computer. So if I just select copy, go to my Apple iPhone directory where all my pictures are there, and then right click on the mouse, you'll see there is no paste option. If I try and be clever and press Control V, it just makes a horrible noise and it won't do it. This is the video clip on my computer that I want to send to my iPhone. As you can see, it's 622 megabytes and 3.5 minutes. Just going to quickly play it here. Hello everybody, Lurks here, welcome to my channel. It's my wife's idea. Right, what we need to do is go to a web browser. So go to a web browser, I'm in Chrome here, and type in wetransfer.com. There's a link above now about how to turn off live photos on your iPhone permanently. Click on I just want to send files, which is the option at the bottom. You can sign up for a free account if you want to. If you used it before, it comes up with your email address automatically. What you do is click on that plus icon to add your files. You can add up to 2 GB files on a free account. So I'm going to go to my computer, select this file, click on open, and I'm going to email it to myself. And I'm just going to type in a quick message so I know what it is for my iPhone to edit. And then you click on transfer. It's just sent me a verification code onto your email. So just check that and then type in the verification code. Click on verify and then it will start transferring that video clip. And I've speeded this up massively. It does take quite a while to upload. There's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer. This one is about 600 megabytes and it probably took about 7 or 8 minutes to upload to WeTransfer. So I'm just going to speed all this footage up. And then it gives you an end screen saying that your transfer has been successful to that email address. And we're ready for the next step. Take your iPhone and go into your emails. I'm just going to select my email here. And we can see at the top, I've been sent a file. So what you do is click on Get Your Files. This then takes you to a web browser screen. You can install the app, but I'm not going to bother. If I scroll down, you've got this option called Download File. Click on that and then click on Download. Are you sure you want to download? Click on Download. And if you notice at the top right hand corner, you've got this download icon. Again, I'm going to speed this up massively. This can take 3 or 4 minutes, depends how big the file is. When it's finished, the status bar disappears. Now, if you come out of this screen by pressing your home button and then scroll across and go to files. And if we go into files, you can see here, my file is in the files. Now, this isn't ready to edit yet. I'm just going to play it quickly, pause it. Now you need to click on this icon on the bottom left, which is to save the video clip. Scroll down, click on Save Video. That is now on your iPhone, ready to be edited. So if we come out of the Files option, go into Photos, scroll down, and there we go, at the bottom right hand corner, that is the video clip that I've just sent myself. So now I can edit that in iOS, iMovie, or just edit it on my iPhone. And that has transferred that video clip with no loss of quality. Then after that, don't forget to delete the video clip from your files because it's now on your local iPhone. So go back to files and hold your sausage finger down on that video clip, and that gives you some various options. Just click on delete and delete it. Now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.